All right, here with Josh Edmond, Detroit Catholic Central, going into your summer before your senior year. Just got a good workout today at SAW, getting ready for Fargo. Talk a little bit about where you're at right now. We're like 2 weeks out from Fargo. So, you know, what are you focusing on right now as you prepare for the biggest tournament of your year, probably?
Right now I'm trying to peak my conditioning before Fargo, then like the week before taper off, get my weight down and feel good before I'm ready to compete. So, yeah, that's the plan so far right now.
What's your training regimen look like lately? I know you guys do a lot of stuff at CC. You're coming here. You know, what else you got going on?
Well, during the week, I try to do two-a-days, whether if I lift in the morning or run, or I might double up in a wrestling workout. That's what I try to do during the week. Then on the weekend, I try to slow it down, work out once a day, try to work on technique or something.
Okay. You healthy?
Yeah, right now.
Weight's good?
Yeah.
So you won Fargo last year in freestyle, right?
Yeah.
So that experience, now you're making the jump from cadet to junior this year.
Right.
But, you know, that's got to give you a lot of confidence going into this year that you've been there. Not only been there, but you won the tournament.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm going to have a target on my back, especially since I'm coming up. So they're probably going to try to bully me since I'm on the younger side of the junior side. So
your last competition was
UWW.
UWWs.
Yeah.
How'd you feel your last time competing? Did you feel good?
I think I cut too much, but I think I competed good. So I ended up placing fifth. Okay. I think so, fifth, yeah.
What weight are you going for Fargo?
38.
You going both styles or just freestyle?
Freestyle.
No Greco?
No Greco.
College. So you are, you know, one of the top recruits, not only in Michigan, but around the country going into your senior year. Where are you at right now with your college process?
Starting home visits right now. I'm kind of keeping it open. Not sure where I'm going to go, just keeping it open, see where I fit in the best, that type of stuff.
Okay, cool. Exciting process.
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, well, hey, we'll be watching you in Fargo, and good luck.
All right, thank you.